Hello students, in today's video we will discuss transmission of streptococci, how streptococci bacteria transmit and cause disease. Most streptococci are part of the normal flora of the human throat, skin and intestines. Basically, streptococci are part of the normal flora of human throat, skin and intestine. But how they cause disease? When they goes into tissue or blood from these sites, they can cause disease. As in the previous videos, we will discuss types. So according to types, viridans, streptococci and streptococci pneumoniae. Both of these streptococci are found chiefly in the oropharynx. Viridans streptococci and streptococci pneumoniae are found chiefly in the oropharynx. Streptococcus pyogenes is found on the skin and in small number also in the oropharynx. Streptococcus pyogenes normally found in the skin and small amount in the oropharynx. Streptococcus viridans and Streptococcus pneumoniae found chiefly in the oropharynx, but Streptococcus pyogenes found in small number in oropharynx and large number in skin. Streptococcus aegyalactia occurs in the vagina and colon. Vagina and colon. Streptococcus aegyalactia occurs in the vagina and colon. And enterococci and anaerobic streptococci are located in the colon. So what you understand from this video? Mostly streptococci are the normal flora of the human throat, skin and intestine, but they produce disease when they gain access to tissues or blood. So which type found in throat is the Streptococcus pneumoniae and viridans streptococci. Which type found in skin? Streptococcus pyogenes is found on the skin and in small amount in oropharynx. And Streptococcus aegyalactia is found in intestine, yani colon and vagina. And both the enterococci and anaerobic streptococci are located in the colon. Hope you understand. If you have any question, you can ask in the comment section. Share the video.